Thank you. Beard's going soon, though. I don't know when, but I'm getting sick of the beard. Abu hip hop ya zalime, family, family, family. Welcome to no-go area, NRW. Mache A-Rap, Money, Buster Rhymes. Flip Masari wie mein Butterfly. Häng mit Großfamilie, Mafia-Kreis. Paralleljustiz auf Pflasterstreit. Ey, Fanfotos, wenn ich sage shoot, shoot. Ein Yahoo bringt die Araber auf YouTube. La Familie, wir stechen dich kein Voodoo. Okay. So, I like the vibe, I like the feel. I'm not sure where I stand yet on this. I don't know, is it a flute? I guess it's in reference to La Familia. It's in reference to the clans, right? That support him. Yeah, sorry, Nutohausa. Stream actually, yeah, it's gonna start now. Sorry. I'm sorry, guys. Sorry. I know I fucked it up for you guys, but we're still the analysis is still gonna go at 20 sure. But man, yeah, I don't know. It's like a very Middle Eastern sound, right? I guess is that reference to the Salo the Saro clan familia? I don't know. I don't know. I guess so, right? But the beat drop was nice. A nice little gun there. Wait, what did he do there? So we heard a wir stechen dich, aber nicht wir reden nicht von Voodoo. So that's obviously referring to stabbing. You know, you stab the voodoo dolls. I don't know if voodoo is that a reference to another rapper? I feel like maybe L Luciano. I feel like he said something about voodoo before. I don't know. I probably not though. Oh, you're saying my mic is still. Oh, okay. How about that? How about that? I think I had it up. How's the sound there? Yeah, mic is better. Tell me if the mic is a little better there. I think I was redlining it. I was going in the red too much. Yeah, that should be better. Hör das Bleigeschoss durch Essen Street. Call die Streifen-Cops und Rettungsdienst. Kein Frieden kassieren, die Batze maskiert und bewaffnet wie Michael Myers Halloween. Rap für breit gestopfte Ghetto-Gs. Bitch, ich schreibe noch nur Nevergreen. Schmuggel weiße Rocks im NMD. Wir sind Pirates of the Caribbean. Wir sind Pirates of the Caribbean. What does this mean? So I like the flow. I like the down, down. Now it's almost a little more like Oriental, not so much Middle Eastern, but little East Asian. Which I like this sound a little better. Something Vice and Rocks. Sorry, Schmuggeln Weiß and Rocks off the something. One more time, and we'll move on. Mel and D. Sind Pirates of the Caribbean. Von Tellerwäscher zu einem Gangster-Rapper im gestretchten Benzer mit Limousinenfahrer. Wir sind Messerstecher, wir sind Gelderpresser, wir sind Menschenhändler wie Immobilienmakler. Mache Fitner wie eine Anti-Demo. Der Immobilienmakler. Fitner wie eine Anti-Demo. ACAB bleibe Bandolero. Ihr habt keine Eier, Calimero. Sado-Clan Oberhaupt San Diego. La Familia. Oh, is that the Alpha Lounge? Yeah, this is Kollega's new thing in Dusseldorf, right? In the no-go zone of NRW. Oberhaupt San Diego. La Familia. Look at that crew there. I'm not sure, man. Yeah, I'm not sure if I love it. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. I'm not like say like this isn't the hypest song, you know? Oh, dude. So I feel. Do you remember? You guys remember when Farid was doing his promotion for Asociala Americana? It's crazy how like that. I feel like that was not that long ago, and he's already put out that album and then X. But he mentioned Farid mentioned something about "You'll Be Gay with Sunny," right? So, but then they teased on Zuhat the Tape 5, Balsara 2, and so Yeah, you think it's okay, maybe it's, you say it's more to do with the first one, but like again, it's obviously Colega and Faribang here, La Familia, like they're joining four. I don't know. This is definitely a teaser. So I mean, if imagine Boss Arat 2 and Yopi Gay, a new Yopi Gay comes in the same year, right? At least like end of 22 and then into 23. That would be that would be the best year possible, in my opinion. Look at this freaking legends here. Unbelievable. These are probably the best three. I don't know. Like Faribang is yeah, this is so cool though, to see them all next to each other. And I love Faribang, but you know, technically I feel like he doesn't get the same reputation as these two. I don't know where you guys stand. If you say they're like top five German rappers of all time, do these guys, are they all in the top three? Or maybe just these two? Maybe Faribang? I don't know. You guys let me know. Für die Brüder ein major hit. Fick auf Lini, Sippe, Gin and Juice. Fick auf Presse, keine Interviews. Stony Tabak ist kein Business Move. Kill a kill für Crew wie 50 Q. Ey, ey, BBM, Gang ist patentiertes Branding. Ein Yahoo hat bei Araber sein Standing. La Familie im Rücken ohne Gang Inks. Ah, sie drohen mit einer Milli. Ich flow für Familie. Straight out of Mardin. No new Habibis. No new Habibis. So yeah, it's all grow. It's growing on me. It's growing on me. I'm just. It's. He said. Stony Tabak is kind business move. So interesting. Maybe addressing some criticism or just an overall statement saying like, I don't need the money. I wanted to make Tabak the right way. I don't know. What is that? Salo Sado is on there? Gold Award. What does Salo... So... Gold Award... Oh, wait. What does Salo Sado have to do with Selfmade? I didn't know he had like actual like a musical hand. Is that four? Oh, that's Zoo Had to Tape Four. Was that probably? I feel like this is the last album for Selfmade. Okay, so Salo Sado has been with them for a while. Adidas NMD. Yeah, Salo Sado. Yeah. We are Mafia Family. Arab Famiji, we Rabia Emazri. Lati AK, auf Nacken nur Platinum Chain, in Lungen nur Sati was Train, bin breiter als Ali El Zayn, renn die Street stabil, kein FIFA-Spiel, Sunny 47, real deal. Dude, Salo Sado's a Schlagersänger, him and Helena Fischer, right? What the fuck? The Notorious MMA, brecht dein Kiefer-Stil wie Deeper Kill, Rolle Bomb, sie sagen krasser Jalo, Groß an Duisburg, beste Quali Maxlo, Dribbel, Dribbel, a la Cannavaro. BBM President Salasado. So overall, it's a very average song. I'd put this right up there with Ehrenmann. It's not like blowing me away where I'm just like, oh my god. I would say all of the lines for the most part are very for his standards are pretty mid-tier quality. Not like, you know, these are not brain teasers. Where is that? Yeah, maybe we do, let's see, maybe we do need to have a, maybe we can replace La Familia Eins with the Kolja song. Memes are gonna be Sunday, Nutterhauser. Look at them all there. Freaking legends. Yeah, so I guess more of like a statement song. And now a promo. Königshaki. So Yuri's coming out with an album. Okay, so he's helping his buddy out here. It's kind of like what this is about. And we got that Yellow Bar Mitzvah. When's that coming? When is that coming? Do we have a date for that? Aloha. Isn't that a really old song? Okay, so